Defy him! Defy them all! And you were kidnapped by wicked sailors and brought to England.
I know not whence I came, or who I am, but I was born to roam, for be fierce and free, the hearts that fear, the will that lose, overcome my kinship with a cross.
Oh! And reading in books to soil his hands.
You know I'm to do with a step on stable boy. And you?
I, sir, I. The bell of Gymnata Kirk is calling to worship. May I go, sir?
Come, we have been ungodly here too long. A little scripture will do good to all your souls. We shall have evening prayers at home. Come, Joseph, on with it!
Children, sit ye down and listen for your soul's sake.
Thank you.
Blow out the candle.
Aye.
Stilled by pride. That was we'll never spare, we'll never pity, no. We'll mock its victims' hardened prayer and triumph in his walls. But from his maker's smile, the accursed man shall be. Compassion reigns a little while, revenge eternally.
It's all changed now that Hindley's master here. Poor Heathcliff, the old master loved him like a son, and it would grieve his heart to see him so neglected and forlorn. Poor Heathcliff, Hindley calls him a vagabond and threatens to turn him out of the house. Make haste, this cliff, Joseph is upstairs. Make haste and let me press your smart before Miss Healthy comes.
Press this smart? No, no, I have no time.
Oh, Heathcliff, it's Christmas, and there's ribbons lying and dirt upon your clothes.
Will he be like me as I am?
Cathy is a young lady now, and she's been to Christmas Bridge.
Hush, hush.
Come,
those two lines between your eyes and those thick brows that instead of rising arched sink to the middle, and the couple of black fins so deeply buried who'd never open their windows boldly but lurk glinting under them like devil's eyes.
It is not It is the carolers from Fimmerton. You wish to give them anything, Miss Cathy?
The chorus cry is both me. pudding lime, and you'll never know.
Isabel and Edgar talked of coming this afternoon, but as it may rain, I hardly expect them, but they may come.
Oh, then, Nelly, to say you're engaged, go and turn me out for those pitiful silly friends of yours.
Oh, Nelly, you've combed my hair quite out of curl. That's enough, let me alone. Are you coming upon Heathcliff?
Nothing, only look at the palm that I found the wall. The crosses are for the evenings you have spent with Linda. Thoughts are not spent with me. You see, I've marked every day.
Yes, very foolish, as I took notice, and where is the sense of that?
To show that I do take notice.
And I should always be sitting with you. What good do I get?
You never told me that I talked too little, or that you disliked my company.
There's no company at all, but there was sin of it, and all of it. There was something odd working in the fields.
I shall have not to go in you, and your murky bride, your tender forwarding tricks. I go to
Miss, and I'm sure that Master Edgar will excuse me.
I hate to see you fidgeting in my presence.
I'm sorry for it, Miss.
Oh, Miss!
That's a nasty trick. You oughtn't to have nicked me.
Nothing will touch you, you lying creature!
Thank you. all at last. By heaven and hell, the sword between you, the murder and child. I know how it is that he's always out of my way, and with the help of Satan, I shall end this one. The carving knife! Open your mouth!
Mother, my darling, the carving knife! It has been cutting her parents! I'll grab the sharp, if you please!
Your blood and hand is all your child! Open your mouth!
yet from the fields? Where is he about?